John Deere's over here. MT, a 40, and I think that's an H over here. Even though there's no label on it. Yep, on the seats, it's Model H. Pretty cool. Over here, we got some cool ones. What we got here? What do you call those things? I forgot. Parks? Is that what those things are called? Empire, yeah. It's an Empire. Nice. Massey Harris. Farmalls. We got some other stuff over here. Some wheel horses. Let's see. What we got? A C85, C81, V80, C160, C100. Nice. What we got over here? A Panzer. Yep. 64 Panzer. It's got a Kohler in it. It's like a transplant from a wheel horse. Everyone's gone for the day over here. This one, a beautiful machine. Huh. That's the oil adapting, that's good. Look at that. Look at that old sign. That is really cool. And some more oldies. What's this, a planter? That's cool. Look at that. That is really cool. Huh. Farmalls over here. Look at these bad boys. There's some hit and miss in these too. Nice. That's cool. Look at all these things. H's, M's, 400. Ooh, little crank start coming out here. I see that coming. Harris Challenger. I don't know why they always put the steering out in the front like that. It's kind of weird. Huh. Interesting. Massey Ferguson. Old 460. Look at that. Another M. I don't see any MTAs down this far. Huh. Surprised about that. All these things. Some crawler dozers over here. See, what do we got over here? Never seen this kind. That's cool. An I6 with a cab. It's really cool. Snowplow in the front. That's really cool. Orchard OS6. Huh. Another one I've never seen before. A lot of H's and M's down here. W4 standard. A little BM. Like an hour. Nice. Now they're talking. Get a wheel tractor in this line. Look at that. Belts it up here. Compression. No friction. We got some seeds over here. Oh, hello. Hello. A wagon. We got an H. straw for the threshing. Massey Harris, that's a nice old machine too, look at that.
Look at this old Oshkosh truck, holy crap.
Pretty neat. Some more oldies over here. Avery is a nice one. That's an International Titan. That's cool. Fordson. Nice. Now this thing is so cool. It's for sale, $1,000. This thing's awesome. What kind of motor it's got in here? Looks like it's probably a 10 horse forward. Oh, it's a John Deere 110 hood. That gun's really cool. Someone did one heck of a job on that. Sweet. We got a Bantam over here. A Bolens. Got an old wheel horse over here. Nice. What's this little piece? Gilson Brothers Company.